Most people in America are looking for how do I make a life worth living and retirement worth having. When I do these audio casts, I'm of course drawing on my past experience of teaching self-protection, self-preservation techniques before I moved to Japan and the realities of the world today.